Welcome to one more episode of Quantum Tutorials. In this episode, let us understand how to perform inline debugging in the code that we write as part of Visualizer project. For this, let us use this sample app in which we have a form, and in the form controller, we have written the function through which we are calling an integration service inside Fabric to fetch the news articles of a given location. This function is being called in the postShow action of the form. Now let's see what are the steps that we have to follow to be able to perform inline debugging on this code. The first step is to build the application in the debug mode. I am building this application for the Android native platform. The build generation is completed and the application is launched on my device. Because we have generated the build in the debug mode, as the application is being launched on the device, it shows this message. Click on Start to enable debugging of the application. While the debugger is waiting to connect, go to Visualizer, click on Debug, and based on the build that you have generated, because we have generated the build for Android native platform, I am selecting this Debug Native App Android Devices. Visualizer would show a message asking whether the build has been generated in the debug mode. Yes. Copy the URL that is shown here in the console of the Visualizer. Open Chrome browser and open the URL that you have copied from the Visualizer console. This would open the Chrome debugger tools. As you can see, the application on the device is waiting for the debugger to continue. Click on Resume. As we have invoked this function getNews in the controller of the form, as part of the postShow action of the form, this function is being invoked as the form is being launched inside the app on the device. If you can see, the form launch is halted as we have a breakpoint inside this function. To add more breakpoints, in the left pane, just click and you will be able to add a breakpoint. If you want to remove a breakpoint, click on the breakpoint and it will get removed. Using this Chrome debugger tools, you will be able to step over, step into, and at each line of execution, you will be able to see the value of the variables. Let me click on Resume. So now the service call is being made on the client app. We are seeing the form as the service call is being made. Once the service call is completed, it's executing the success callback associated with the service call. We can see what is the response that we have received from the service call. Step over. This is where we are setting the data to the segment that we have on the form. Till now, the form is being rendered. Click on Resume. Now that we have set the data to the segment on the form, if we go to the app on the device, we'll be able to see the news articles that we have fetched. So this is how you'll be able to perform inline debugging on the code that you write as part of Visualizer project. Thank you.